designing your own, like, almost designing your own, like, almost, it's kind of like designing your own Minecraft skin. You have to, like, get the shapes how you want them, and it's kind of hard. Just a little below you guys, so, I mean, below the camera. So that's why I'm looking down. I honestly think this color is really cute for the wood, and I was like, where are they gonna make pink wood? And then they made pink wood. Well, I mean, it's kind of magenta. It's crimson. It's like a crimson wood. I'll be like, what? Who gave you the permission to do that? Because it's very frustrating when you find out that there's a whole other block that didn't happen. Alright, so I think it's a good time This is really honestly cute. It's gonna come in to like the living room area. So you're gonna enter up front in the front living room area. So like here's gonna be the front door. Making a TV is to actually just add it kind of looks like a TV. I mean, it'll work. It's not magical, but it'll work. I just realized I really want to make a wraparound porch. So, you know, I'm just gonna. Thank you. your building, but I'm gonna build this. Yeah, that looks cute. That looks really cute. Plus, there's no need for me to build a separate backyard. So. Most likely because I haven't made a Minecraft video in forever, and I haven't used the style of room in forever. Also, do you guys know any tricks on, like, how to make, like, it easier when you're doing this? Because I find it's quite hard. Like, there's nothing for you to just place it on. So it gets kind of, like, frustrating almost. When you, like, place it how you didn't mean to. And also, like, people are going this way and it can, like, do that on you. And I'm like, no. Am I the only one who does that? Like... very hard to do this, is what I'm saying. So, just making what I can make. Looking around. I don't know why I'm looking around. I think I heard something from, I heard something downstairs, so I was like looking around. I was like, what? I think it's very hard to do these roofs, so I don't do them a lot, like, but when I do them, it just is super, super hard, and most times it ends up being too pointy, and if I do a weird trick where not the color scheme of the house. See, this one, I think it'll work. I think it'll work for this one. Because I'm going for, like, castle-y vibes. That's why I'm doing the archway, like, everywhere. I say everywhere, but really it's just three places. As the front door out of the living room, and as the door to the backyard, so. I've never tried this style of archway, so I don't know how it's gonna look. It surprisingly doesn't look weird. I mean, sure, it's not what... Like, for sure, it's not the best build, but it's a pretty cool build. I haven't done a build with a layout before. I actually built the build. Because most times I just... Thank you. this works, to be honest. Wait. I think I know how this works. I'm gonna grab